Ooh. Oh shit.
Finally, some peace and quiet, huh? Left turn. Curving to the right. Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
Come on.
All right. Let's go. Oh, not this again.
Hey, how are you? Thanks for stopping by. I'm doing all right, just trying to get this frugalist run going. It's a little frustrating at times not being able to heal throughout the game, but I'm still having fun. Thanks for asking. Well, thank you very much. Are you a fan of Resident Evil?
You're kidding. Hit the brake. Actually, this works. Oh yeah, let's get him.
Oh, sweet.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Have you played the remake of Resident Evil 4 yet? Why is that? Is it just like a new, combat system, or just trying to get used to like a survival horror type of thing?
I hate insects. Take care of them for me.
Oh, motherfucker. No, you're good. I'm just reading the chat box. Ah, shit. So what did you think of the Resident Evil 4 remake then? I thought it was like the best remake that they've probably done. I'm a fan of like the older Resident Evil games with like tank controls and fixed camera angles.
I've got some new Ike. Welcome.
So I wasn't too excited for Resident Evil 4, but I ultimately just beat my expectations. I was pretty sure I parried that.
I can understand.
Yeah, you know, they're pretty tricky, but I actually, if you're curious, I made a tutorial video on how to do it step by step. It's a little bit more like thorough than like how the other YouTubers do, because they just kind of like will make a scene at like certain areas of the game and tell you to do this, but the tutorial I did is like a step-by-step, no cut, no edit, raw, complete walkthrough of how to do it. And it's relatively pretty easy. Well, I wouldn't say it's easy, but if you watch like a tutorial, the hardest part I think about the Cadier run is just knowing where to save, since you only get like 15 of them. The Cadier run is a lot easier if like you have Ashley in the armor and if you have like the Chicago sweeper.
You're a fine knight. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
I wish I had the Striker charm for when I did my run, but I could never get the Striker charm. Gotcha.
So listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless.
Does YouTube have like a subtitle translation for Egyptian?
I have some new good welcome. Got some rare things on. Give that the care it deserves. Anything else? Don't get yourself killed now.
I would say, I know that they're not, the YouTube subtitles aren't always the most accurate, but I would definitely at least
the clock tower.
Give that a try.
Hang in there, Ashley.
For sure. I will be here. Heavy grenade work. Oh, sweet, it did. Awesome.
Someone feel welcome.
then pretty sure I've showed people how to do this, but this is a really good way to skip the zealot when you're going up the lift. Pull that and pull this lever, and then it triggers the zealot to come up, and boom, don't gotta worry about him. I think this was kind of one of the harder ones, was getting the no elevator, or no people on the elevator. It was, I had a hard time remembering the patterns of which way they would jump. Where is he? But most of them come from this way. You know, I've played this game like, this is like maybe my 13th time playing this game. So I think after 13 times of playing the game, I'd be somewhat good at it. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, I really can't get enough of this game. I'm trying to get the platinum trophy, but it's so hard. The only thing that I'm missing is like the shooting range, getting like an S plus rank on all of them. That's what I'm having the most difficulty with. I'd say that's probably the hardest part for me.
It deserves, mate. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Might want to take care of...
Awesome. I would love to have you in here.
Benny left over errands.
It's always a good time to hang out, play some video games, and just chill. Green herbs gotta go. All right, what am I looking at? Well, Salazar's kind of hard, but thankfully that my body armor will block a lot of his his attacks, but. Shouldn't be too bad with the broken butterfly maxed out. Oh shit. Alright, that went much better than I had thought.
Ashley, no time to lose.
PlayStation. PlayStation. What about you? Are you a PC or a PlayStation person? Cool. Yeah, I'm on PlayStation. I've never actually played on a PC ever. I've wanted to try playing on a PC because I hear it's a lot easier.
Won't have to swim after all.
But I don't have a computer to play on. So I just stick to PlayStation. Oh yeah? I mean, I've heard like a lot of people like the graphics on the PC a lot better, but they just like playing with a controller. I think it'd be kind of weird to not play with a controller. I think it would be weird to play, yeah, if you don't have a controller. I gotta have a controller. I can't do PC.
Got some rare thing, a deal well struck. Any comeback, any time.
What's up, flip-flops? Oh, fucker. Oh, damn it. Oh, yeah. Nope, I know exactly what you're talking about. There was a bunch of glitches that made, like, Resident Evil 4. Like, have you ever seen, like, the door glitch? And it, like, saves you, like, so much time. With, like, the rifle and the door. I've heard that PC is a lot more buggy. PC's got a lot of bugs. Hey. Hey, how are you? Thanks for stopping in. How's it going? Kinda. Then that means that I'm probably an internet friend. I'm pretty sure I remember you. You play guitar and you are over by a, I'm not going to say the name of the gas station, but you live by a gas station that the cops love to hang out at. I remember you. Oh, really? I've never tried playing on a computer. I've always wanted to. Yeah, I haven't seen any state troopers over there, but I've always seen the police just hanging out. People fly through that intersection, getting on 77. Yeah, you know, I haven't been over that way in a couple weeks, but I can almost feel like the anticipation coming, because I try to make that light right at 77 before it turns red, so I might speed just a little bit. But when I get right up to that area, I always check my speed. Yeah? Give me a break, all right. Yeah, I know a lot of people, once they go to PC, it's they never go back.
Out of the way.
D4? I've never played Diablo 4. I'm playing Resident Evil 4. Yeah, I definitely believe that about the speedruns. No, you're all good. I mean, I'm definitely understanding that. I mean, I do have a 4 in my stream title, so. But Diablo does look pretty cool, though. My name is Luke. Everybody calls me Luke Skywalker, so no one will ever have an issue remembering my name. That's actually my real name. Lucas. Thank you.
Present for you.
Nope. All right, is this guy gonna pull this bullshit on me? Fuck yeah, he is. So what have you been up to, Jay? Not dying? Well, I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm glad that you're not dying, but what would make it so you're being in a position where you're glad you're not dying? I mean, it's hot out. It is hot out. Alright, we all gotta work. We all gotta work, so it's all good.
A rocket launcher?
This isn't good.
Goodbye, thanks for stopping in. Have a good day at work. Where are you? There you are. Oh, fucker. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh. All right. Hopefully I don't get fucking shit. Trying not to get fucking cornered or stun locked. But I'm trying not to get blown up either. This isn't good. All right, we're good. There we go.
This where they're keeping Ashley?
If it would be better just to, like, lure them out. Come on. Dumbass. Sweet. Ah, damn it. Oh my god, that itself is a miracle you didn't fucking ram me. Come at me, bro. Alright, everybody's favorite part, the fucking regenerators. Thankfully, I got my scope on me. Yep, I do. Code. dead. Ain't gonna get me.
E-card overwrite complete.
Sweet. Where's the other idiot? Oh, that's right. The fucker ate the wrench. Oh God, did that... Give me my key card.
You're serious.
The hell out of you. Oh, are you fucking serious? You son of a bitch. I was leaping over, damn it. Okay, what am I doing? Alright. So, what was it? Was this one last time?
Right complete.
Okay. Well, okay. Sweet. All right. Gonna save. All right. I think we're at a pretty good spot. Good amount of health left. I'm gonna end the stream. Thanks to everybody who stopped by and watching. I will see you guys soon. And thanks again, guys.